Eric Mickle this past week. Sorry, we frantically was running around trying to hand out programs because they were in my office and we forgot to put them out on the stands. So there are some out on the stands now. If anyone didn't get one, feel free to get up and go out and get one. Or if there's some left, if you want a second one on your way out, please feel free to grab one. These guys have worked really, really hard. For 4.5 days, well, not even over full days because it was only 8:30 to 11:30. So I was kind of mentally trying to do the math. And so in about 10 hours of rehearsal, this is what you're going to hear. And they are incredible. I mean, we are representing 22 different schools up here, which I think is awesome. So there are some schools that have several students, and there are some schools, I think I counted 10 different schools that only have one student here. So that's really commendable for those one single students that came on their own, not knowing anybody else. And I'm hoping that Mr. Brown talked about this at the final run-through. Hopefully they have made a new friend. Hopefully they have learned something. I'm going to test them right now. Students, if you have a dot above or below a note, what is it called? What does it mean? Again? I teach that to my middle students every single year. And so now there's 72 more people that know that. Hopefully they have learned something. They've made some new friends. They've gotten to know each other a little bit better. Maybe they learned new notes that they've never played before. Some of the music might have been, oh gosh, this is so easy. And some of the music might have been, wow, this is kind of hard. So we kind of try to get a mix of everything. We have different styles of music. The hardest thing for a young band to do is to play soft and slow. So of course we picked a soft and slow piece for them to play as well. So welcome again. I hope you enjoy the concert, and we are going to start off with Confluence. Thank you. guess who gets to work the sectionals is our counselors. And Mr. Brown will talk about the counselors a little bit later. So here is our fluid section doing Polly Wally Doodle under the guidance of Jennifer.
Thank you. Thank you.
except for their next song, and then get seated before we go on with our small groups. And this is the smallest group that you will see, and this takes a lot of courage. We had one French horn student, and so we have one counselor and one horn student, and they're going to do a duet. It looks like the percussion are set and they're settled down. So we are going to have our French horn section under the guidance of Gabe.
Here and McKinley and Easton. piece for you. If you haven't figured out, I am Mr. Brown. I'm one of the other camp directors, along with Mrs. Holder. And we're both the band teachers here at Mickle. So we're happy to host this festival once again. And then Mr. Shuda is our other third co-director. So I did want to just thank them and then thank our counselors again. So counselors, if you could stand up one more time, any of the counselors, give them a round of applause. I think you can see in the program kind of the diversity that we have. We got kids from high school age all the way to adults. So there's a couple of teachers in here from LPS and Skyler included. So without them, we can't really get this camp to function. So we really appreciate their help. It's pretty much a volunteer opportunity for them. We thank them for that. Thank you, family, for coming out. And we do apologize for the inconvenience of all the construction. Our front entrance is getting remodeled. So we're sorry for the confusion about which you want to get into. So appreciate that you got here. Thank you to our admin for hosting us, letting us come in. Our Mickle principals. I don't know if Mr. Deutsch is here or anything. No? Okay. And then our new faculty member for administration is Mrs. Amy Holloman. She is our new music supervisor for LPS. Fresh into the job. And yes, she is married to Mr. Holloman of Lux Middle School. So anybody that went Lux? Oh, okay. Yeah. Thank you again, parents, for coming out, getting your kid to sign up for this camp. Hopefully they've had a great time and learned something new. Hopefully you're hearing some improvement, especially if they're a fifth grader going into sixth grade. You probably noticed a dramatic improvement from their spring concert just a few weeks ago to this group. So really cool stuff happening. After the concert, we do have the kids hand in music. It's going to take, well, depends on when they get turned in, anywhere from 5 minutes to 10 minutes to maybe 15 minutes. So if you just be patient with us as we turn in the music, we thank you for that. Got it. All right, this last one might be their favorite. It's called Adrenaline Rush. It's fast and exciting.